Hughes. And there is a familiar face. Maybe not one that you know, but she certainly looks like someone that you know. It is the younger sister of Sarah Hughes. Here is Emily Hughes. Her family's here, mom and dad in the stands, and her brother David, Matthew, Taylor's also here, and Sarah on tour with Stars on Ice, and her other sister Rebecca home with twins, but a lot of support for Emily Hughes, only 15 years of age. Here she is at the Senior Nationals.
And she powers through this program with very powerful jumps. A lot of good spring to them.
Little bobble on that landing. That was a very nice combination. Ooh, ooh. The bent over back in that was quite a problem. In the upper deck in Salt Lake City on that magical night when her sister won the Olympic gold.
There's a nice natural grace about Emily. She uses her arms very well, but I think she loves to be powerful. Look how she attacks the straight line footwork. She had fun too.
There you go.
She gave it her all.
The nice thing is she has a personality. She has a presence on the ice. She kind of grabs the stage and takes hold of it, and that's great to see.
A little rough around the edges, but wonderful.
First trip to the Senior Nationals. Her brother, standing ovation. David and Matthew, there they are. Taylor, her sister, is here. Out of the shot right now. Get some TV time, Taylor, huh? Great to see the Hughes family back in skating here at the National Championships. We'll have the marks for Emily Hughes when we come back to Portland. Smile for that picture whenever we get our credit. It's hard. That flash is delayed, right? You never get a good smile.
We always somehow have fun doing it, though.
Emily Hughes waiting for the marks.
And here was her opening combination. Very nice technique on this triple lutz, double toe. Watch her tap in. Very solid. Lots of energy and height. And she fought that through on that landing. A little bit shaky, but I love her landing position. Very strong, straight leg. And this triple flip was leaning in the air, but she held on to it. That's the power and the determination. I think it runs in the family.
Must. An athletic family, no doubt about it. The Hughes family. Bonnie Retson's been her coach since she was 4 years old.
I think one of those marks is low. Some of those marks are low. and the mark score presentation.
4.648. The range for required elements. Now, presentation 4.9, 5.1, that range, Dick.
And one of the problems with the technical marks was that she had cheated that last jump, and that's always a deduction.
So the standard has been set, and...